So here we are in southwest France.
We're lost.
It wouldn't exactly be easy to find if it was really such a super secret spot, would it?
Pierre's offered to take us to an isolated arm of the lake that runs deep into the woods. At the bottom of this part of the lake, there's a perfectly preserved house.
It's not on any map.
It's a long way, but I promise it's worth it.
Nervous?
Maybe a little.
We'll get back to New York, we'll edit the footage. Once we reach our first million views, we're going straight to the Littlest Chapel in Vegas.
Visibility's pretty good. We're reaching a first plateau 10 meters down. There she is.
I forgot how superstitious people are in these parts.
Wow.
What the fuck is that? No, 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 no!
No! Don't swim!